time ago in 67. A little boy was roaming on the beat when all of a sudden he heard a plaintive cry, so near yet so far out of reach. He looked behind a rock so tall,